selling. Yeah? Alright?
I can
hear it. Yeah, you can hear it. Alright, this is a sort of reworking of a civil rights song by someone called Malvina Reynolds, who was herself about in her mid to late 60s when the whole civil rights movement really kicked off, and she brought a load of the songs that used to be sung from the decades before into the 50s and 60s and then recorded this in the mid 60s sometime.
Told us once, you told us twice. Thanks for your advice. If that's freedom's price, we don't mind.